Yo guys, it's Tom Edmund here. I'm gonna be showing you around some part of the town. More part. You are? That's JTF over there. Alan Pussycat. Over there. Houses here. I just finished college. Here you are. Tom Hedman. I should have done it. This should be an easy upload. I'll upload it when I finish college at 4 o'clock. I should be home for like 4:15, 4:30. Okay, there's a rugby field over there. Try and get me to 200 subscribers, please, by the end of the month. No, by the end of the year. That would be much appreciated. There's a rugby field over there, Hampshire Tigers. They have a first team, juniors, and that's it. An open age. That's gonna go. No, there's nothing happening. You know, there's heaven down there, something down there. Duke Street. You're on Duke Street. There's the park. Are they ready to play football? So coming up on the right hand side soon, there's a rugby team, semi pro rugby team called Barra Raiders. That's who I play for. If you can see that big building right over there, it's the town hall clock and the church. Where you get married. That's the church where you get married. And coming up here is the Ambrose Hotel, Bar and Hotel. I don't know if it's open, but I'll check. There's a building over there. Let's get this past. There's a building over there called Creative Support. And down here, there's a garage. Yeah, of course, isn't it? Yep, here you go. Here's the Ambrose Hotel. I'll try and find the open hours here. If I can. Here's the open hours, guys. There's another pub down here. Somewhere. That's closed down now due to COVID for some reason. Too late. If you want a bait, it's called Edwin Thompson. Let's try and get your phone number. That's the phone number there and the email address. If you want to call, if you want to book, if you want to like do anything, whatever you want to do, I don't mind. Okay, let's try and get past. I can't go over that. Does anybody know that rugby player over there? I can't. I'm not allowed over there. Okay, there's a deaf centre if anybody's deaf. You can go there. That's the website. www.cumbria.net. And if anybody has a car, you can come here. If you live in the Barwon Furness area, you can come here to get your car fixed. Excuse me. That's a car there, getting fixed. There you go. You can go to Tudor Car Services. I'm just doing a YouTube video. Okay, I don't really want to be on YouTube. I'm just doing a YouTube video. Hold on. I'm just doing a YouTube video. Huh? Yeah. I don't think it was making that. Okay, well, 6 minutes in. I need a poo. Okay, it's 12:15. I need a poo from somewhere. I'm gonna have to end it here, guys. Here you go. I don't think I'm gonna be able to film here. Here you go. A shop called. Yeah, you need glasses. That's it, guys. I'll see you later.